bug again. Feels nice to be back on. And of course, it's really nice. Tires are good and everything. So I'm just gonna do a little ride. Thought I'd just get my bike out. I just did a few warm up, so it should be good. But yeah, let's go. Of course, I still remember how to shift. Problem. Obviously, I'm gonna have to remove this tree. So, see you guys. Well, I don't know. Okay, how are we gonna do this? I'm not gonna leave you guys last time, so you're just gonna see me. Obviously, you know. This isn't a fail. I have enough fuel. Park over here and just move it. Turn it off. There we go. Whew. This is some pretty deep stuff, I gotta say. Yeah, I'm still recording. Okay. It's like, I was gonna compare it to SeaWorld, but you don't see dirt bikes being driven in SeaWorld, obviously. Maybe I'm gonna park it like right there. Let's see. I thought it was raining for a minute, that would just suck. I'm like carefully watching it. Yeah, this is a foot deep water. Oh, I thought this was gonna be a whole tree. It's not, thank God. Here. Oh. This is going to be a very entertaining video. I wonder. Probably will be. But yeah, this is a great mid-sized bike. I'm glad I got it. By the way, FMF is sounding great. Alright, let's get out of here. Dare go up that trail. I can imagine it's just not gonna be good. There's already water in spots where there would be water. So yeah. That's just soon as, you know, I can, you know, put my kickstand down, you know, that'll be great. Okay. So, what has been going on? Well, obviously, there's still snow there. By the way, I was running with Anthony, I was online, and by the way, he recently got his top end rebuilt, and he was riding, we were riding over there, and I totally slipped out, but these Dunlop, I don't know how you say Dunlop or Dunlop, donut tires, I'll just call them that, these donut tires are great, or I'll just say Dunlop, these Dunlop tires are great. They're both Dunlop MX51 tires. This is, you know, this obviously has some tread to it. Well, we even got, you know, look, mud in there, mud everywhere. I think it's warm enough. I'm gonna wash my bike. So yeah, wait, if you know, you know me, I love to take photos. Finger touch ID. Oh, by the way, follow me on Instagram, it's Max the Motoman, because why not? Before we do that, I'm going to, oh, Snapchat. Kawasaki Man 14. You know, that's my social medias in case you guys wanna, you know, add me, whatever. So yeah, let's see. Oh, that's nice. Oh, it's 51 degrees, by the way. Yep, it's totally winter. That looks the best. Kawasaki. So yeah, follow me on Snapchat. Now I'm going to post that on Instagram, because what I post on Snapchat has to go on Instagram. Okay, so I imagine this video has been 10 minutes, so we're just going to head back. And just like a little inside, I'm not going down that hill, because it's slippery. Everything's muddy and slippery, and I'm just not gonna fall down the hill and just, you know, because I obviously, you know, don't have any, you know, it's just me out here. I swear, I just heard a quad, but no. I don't think I'm hearing things. No, I'm not. So yeah, following us on Snapchat, Instagram. This is gonna be the first of the dirt biking adventure series, like I said earlier, and the other, and like the quadding videos. I said I'm gonna make a dirt bike series. This is gonna be it. So yeah. Alright, let's go. And I'm going the same way that I got stuck, so see how that goes. Obviously, because it's, you know, it's been Christmas and stuff. I didn't die. So that's good. Much an actual size, it's actually much bigger than feet were like, you know, like this. So I was able to cut myself. I was gonna get a 230F, CR230F. And of course that was a, you know, 1 for 110, so that would have been a little too much power. Also has 6 gears. So you know, this 5 gear clutch, it's a great clutch. So yeah. If I had gone to 230F and that had happened, I would have hurt myself. But you know, you wanna get the bike that fits you good. And this obviously bike, it fits me great. I've had no problems with it. I hope you enjoyed. This has been a great video making. This will probably be uploaded, not late, but it's probably not going to be instant. And so this is going to be the first of the series. Since it's the first part of the series, it's going to be part one, but then it's going to go the same episodes. So although they're different series, it's just, you know, that way it makes it easier for me to count. So yeah, remember, comment, subscribe, share, add me on Instagram, Snapchat, of course if you want to, I'm not making you, I'm not like, okay, put me on Instagram, Snapchat right now. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed,